Librans, welcome. This is the channel for business, career, and finance. Okay, so Librans, happy new year. This is going to be the year reader for your business, career, and finance, to see what is going to be transpiring and what is going to be happening. So this is going to be wonderful. So how we do this is that you guys are going to be receiving monthly readings that is going to give you a breath of what is going to be happening and transpiring in the world of business and finance for you. We start with the first quarter, where there's a lot of communication, a lot of meetings is going to be happening, a lot of meetings and communication in the first quarter. Second quarter, I see some of you could be starting new work, starting a new situations in your life, and I see multiple opportunities and doors are going to be opening in the last quarter. So this is going to be good. It's all about work for you Librans. Whatever is transpiring, it's all about work for you Librans, and it is all about open up new possibilities, new business, new offers will be coming in, and new start if you want to start a new business. I'm seeing you Librans moving forward in work in this year. I see you Librans choosing to take the reign, especially on the work floor or in business. I see you Librans taking the reign, moving forward, taking the reign, understanding that you need to make changes in your life, and that is going to be good. So in the business finance, you can also ask for a reading. I do, and I work with people one-on-one to set up your business, because I have a, I work also as an accountant. So we can work together, set up your business, find the right people to work with you. So you can always ask for a private reading. If there's people who you need to take on in your company and you want to find the people that is more accessible, you can always ask for a personalized reading. All right, so what I'm seeing here is that a lot of you men are going to be thinking about starting your new business. Okay, a lot of you men are going to be thinking about starting your business, but I see you also thinking about making changes. So as we look at the month of January, I see you standing strong. You're very productive. You're passionate about what you are doing, whether you're working for yourself or you're working in a corporation institution. I see that in the month of February, some of you wanted to do have a new start, but you're not sure if you're going to be doing that. I think you are sitting this out for this period. You men are deciding, or have decide to turn your back on a job that you're in now, and you want to look for something in the future. I see you have enough of the same thing that is happening, and you need changes in your life. I see some of you men are going to be making a decision, because there's so much meetings, you can never get to finish off what you have to do. You're always behind, so you're thinking that this is too stressful for you. And some of you men might be thinking in the first quarter to either change job, change company to something that is less stressful. So this is a year where you Librans are kind of figuring out, is it liable to stay where I am or change it? I see some of you dealing with some young people on the floor, which it's not working out for you. So you ladies, I see you ladies realize that these young people, it's not working out for you. You need people who have more work experience, that sort of a thing. And I see you ladies are getting really, complicated. The lawyers are standing up, people who are lawyers and that sort of a thing is standing up. I see some of you have a whole lot of workload in this year. I see you ladies want to start your own company, especially if you're a lawyer. You want to go and work for yourself, because you're noticing the people who are coming in, these young people, do not have all of the work experience and experience that you're looking for. So if you have a business and you run a lawyer firm, or you are a personnel, someone who does personal job or PR or that sort of thing, I see you're looking for more mature people to come in. I also see a lot of you are going to be finding good business partners. These business partners are going to be very successful. So if you find business partners, I see business partners are going to be coming in. I see some of you are looking to network with other people, and they're going to be coming in. I see a lot of you getting a higher position, boardroom position. Being on the board is coming up for some of you also. I see some of you dealing with the King of Cups. Now, this person is like a CEO. You're dealing with this person. I see this person is going to be opening up doors of opportunities and bringing multiple opportunities for you. So let's look and see what is coming up. Some of you are really, you know, if you start to do a job that is basically helping humanity, I'm seeing a lot of love coming to you. Okay, so let's say you have walk away from your desk job. I see a lot of jobs coming to you, and this is going to be good. Then I see you're going to be successful. You, especially you ladies or whoever who starts a business, I see you're going to be very successful. I see a lot of business is going to be doing good. Whenever the sun, the wheel of fortune, and the star comes out, that means your year in business is going to be extremely good. And that was what I was saying about the men. I see that the men, the lawyers, they are going to be deciding that the work, there's too much meetings. They can't finish their project on time or their cases on time. I see some of you are going to be billing a corporation, and the happiness connection is going to be perfect. I see the work area is good. I see you ladies really starting your own company. That is also going to be good. I see people realizing that they need to make changes. I see some of you ladies is taking the reins, and you are changing regulations on the work floor, and you are really coming out looking well on top. So I see a lot of people moving in like hardship, okay, where there is so much to do. There is so much to do. You're focusing because there is so much to do. So I see some of you who started like jobs that is helping humanity, helping other people. I see a lot of love coming to you, and especially in the month of January. If you started your a business in December and that sort of a thing, I see it picking up in January. And what is transpiring is that this business is so picking up in January. And what is transpiring is that I see multiple offers or multiple door is definitely going to be open up. Okay, multiple door, multiple office is going to be open up. So I see some secrets is here. Some of you could be working and studying. I see you're going to be very successful, especially in your study. So I see work and study going on in January for some of you. Some of you are going to be passing your exam, whatever you're doing, that is going to be transpired. I see some of you have a boss that is a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion. I see this person helping you to become a success. Now, I see one. Some of you wanted to make a new start, but there's a lot of jealousy around you, which you have to be very, very, whatever you want to start. And it could be on the work floor that I see some of you have started a new job in February. And it's as if there is just so much deceptiveness. I see positive communication is coming up. I see you men are regretting This, some of you could have started a new job and in March you're regretting that you started a new job. Some of you are, it's too much for some of you. Some of you have started in a new corporation. In March, you're realizing that there are so many meetings, there's too much things going on at once. So you're like, you know, did I make the right move? Okay, but it's a huge corporation. There's a lot of things that is on your plate. There's a lot of tasks that you have to get done. And I see in the month of March that some of you, especially that is in high position, management position, there is just so much and you're trying to get your team to work together. I see that some of you are having issues with the people on your team or the people in your department to get things together. I see a resolution coming in for some of you in the month of April. I see that some of you are having a secretary, and this secretary is really, really, she resolves all the issues and situations. Some of you are really happy to this person. It's as if whoever this person is that you're working with, your personal planner, your PR person, they are really there. I see you taking the reign, you Librans. You Librans are really taking the reign and really resolving issues and situations, no matter if it's your own business or you're working for a corporation. I see all of this is really being worked out and it's very good. I see a lot of meetings. You guys are having a lot of meetings, a lot of communication. It is so much that is coming up for you guys, but yet still the first 4 months of the year is going to be hectic for you guys. As we look at May, I see some of you ladies are dealing with some young people. You could be a teacher. And it's as if now you're seeing everyone who's in the class. You're knowing how they're going to be moving forward. It's as if you're helping these young people to give them a start. It could be that you are also training some young people. There could be people who are, you know, doing stage. You're training them. I'm seeing that some of you are going to be finding one person that is extremely good, that have multiple opportunities, that you're going to be giving them and open up a door for them. So you ladies, I see you're doing that. It's vice versa, okay? It's really vice versa. But I see that multiple opportunities and multiple doors are going to be opening for a young person that you're training because you see the potential of this person. I'm seeing some of you who have a boss that is a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion. I see some secrets is going to be coming out about that boss, what that person has done. So beware of that. Men, you're dealing with a young Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion at the work floor. And you men are realizing that this person, you got to be aware of this person. You got to be careful of this person. Some of you men, whoever this young lady is, you got to be careful of this young lady. It is not it's someone who her communication skill can be very damaging. So you men have to be aware of this. Her communication skill can be very damaging. Maybe it's another lawyer, but I'm seeing that you're counseling this person and saying, hey, you're very good at what you do, but you're